to yesterday. The sky turns gray and your eyes start to dilate. Don't be afraid, there's no escape from your final resting place. I strip the blade across your face and start to lacerate. You take the sedatives I give to you and medicate. You start to breathe faster than increasing your heart rate. When you die, I will not revive, I do not resuscitate. Zip them up shut, the body bag is filled up. Drag it down the hallway and leave behind a trail of blood. You would never come back, your life I will subtract. That frees the disease to laying flat across the metal racks. And then you decay, this is where you stay. Thousands of bodies rotting away inside a hollow grave. Death is near, so just accept your fate. Don't be scared of what waits for you down the dark hallway. Walking down the hallway, she wants to come and play. Walking down the hallway, I can't hear the words she say. Walking down the hallway, dressed in bloody lingerie. Walking down the hallway, she becomes my protege. Walking down the hallway, she wants to come and play. Walking down the hallway, I can't hear the words she say. Walking down the hallway, dressed in bloody lingerie. Walking down the hallway, she becomes my protege. She follows me, it's like she cannot get enough. Voices down the hallway, echo bouncing off the walls. I don't understand what she says, but I must follow protocol. She is hypnotic, possesses my every thought. I must be psychotic, I think about her nonstop. Her body is flawless, but her fucking face rots. She drags a dead carcass and leaves behind a bloody onslaught. There she is again, waiting for me in the dark. I walk up to her and I rip out my own heart. It's still beating and dripping in cold blood. I give it to her because I think I'm in love. Walking down the hallway, she wants to